I believe robotics is one key technology which can contribute to solutions which improve the quality of life of elderly people.
Hello, how can I help you?
My name is Tamim Asfour. I am professor at the computer science department here at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology, and I'm working on humanoid robotics.
Arma, bring me the milk, please.
All right, I will bring you the milk.
So you see here actually the seventh generation of our humanoid robots, the Arma robots. So we started 20 years ago building these robots, and now this is here the latest version or the latest generation, which has been developed within the U-Boot project, a project which we are running here at KIT, which is funded by the Karlsruhe-Stiftung. We work together with a retirement home where professional caregivers, but also the users, actually elderly people, interact with us, where we collect their feedback about their expectations, what are the important tasks where these robots can do in order to help elderly people. And based on this feedback, we start designing our new algorithms and new methods. Of course, we developed a lot of capabilities in the past for the older versions of the robots, and the transferability of the capabilities from the older versions to the new version is one of the challenges, but this is not like installing a software and getting it running. You have to do a lot of experiments to adjust certain parameters and so on. I believe they will actually improve the quality of work of professional caregivers, because there are many tasks what caregivers have to do during the day, routine tasks actually, which can be done by the robots, so that professional caregivers can focus more on the humans actually. The perfect future with robots, they should actually do anything which I don't like to do. Yeah, and they should be able to recognize when I am in need of help and provide this help in a proactive way. And they should be able to continually learn from their interaction and to personalize their behavior according to my needs and preferences.